Hello everyone, I hope you all are good and safe at home. Today we are going to discuss about a very interesting topic, that is adaptation in animals. So first of all, we should have to know that what this adaptation means. Okay, so you have seen different animals found in different areas. For example, you are not able to see polar bear in these plain areas. You are not able to see lion in your village, but you might have seen these in pictures where they are in jungle, or polar bears on polar areas which are covered with snow all over the time. So let's start. What this adaptation means? Adaptation means where animal can survive according to its natural habitat. Now, what is this habitat? Habitat is the natural environment which is available for an animal to live, where he can survive. So, let's start with the topic.
Here are two animals. Animals living in polar regions and animals living in desert. These two are found in very extreme conditions and on different reasons. So what is the reason behind it? That is the specific features and habits which support the survival in extreme conditions are called adaptation. Means adaptation is the only reason. The polar bear found on North Polar or Arctic region, and penguin is found on South Polar. So what makes polar bear to live on that icy polar region? First one, it's white and hollow fur traps air. Thick fat layer. And long stiff hair between the pads. These are all special features of a polar bear. Polar bear can swim and catch seals underwater. Polar bear sleep during extremely cold months to save energy. Second one is penguins. Penguins are found on South Polar region. So it adapts itself by thick layer of feathers, layers of fat below the skin, and flippers like wings, webbed feet which make them walk on the ice. Penguins are excellent swimmers. The second animal or different reason is camel. It's found on desert. It has specific features that are long legs keep the body away from the hot sand. Second is large padded feet provide smooth walk on the sand. Jointed toes prevent sinking into the sand. Next is long eyelashes and automatic opening and closing of nostrils help in sand storm. When there is availability of food in desert, what camels do? Camel, because of its hump, can store its food. Excess amount of food is converted into fat. When food is scarce, camel uses this fat to survive.
So students, after learning about adaptation in animals, that why only camel is found in desert and not in other areas, why polar bear is found only in polar regions. So you might have surprised by knowing these all reasons that why animals are like born with certain special features. So this is all about adaptations. They have to adapt according to their habitat. So in our next video, we will be discussing more interesting topics. Till then, revise this. Thank you very much.